to travel.
I won't go to market with you ever again. Look at me. Look, look. She's not holding anything. Look, imagine I'm even tired.
Turn right.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're seeing this face for the first time, my name is Mary, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back to watch my videos. So today we are going on a road trip to Ajman, and I'm going to take you guys along with me. I'm not going alone. I'm alone right now, but I'll pick up my friend in front and then we will go together. She has something to do in Ajman. I have nothing to do. I'm just taking her there. So I wanted you guys to go on this road trip with us so you see what it looks like to go from Dubai to Ajman. Ajman is another city, and I'll show you guys around. Let's go. Hi guys, so I'm here and Madame is here.
Yeah,
she's using me.
She needs to take me to the chicken market. I need chicken for my house. So she needs to drive me there. She's my driver for today. My dear, she's off Saturday and Sundays. My dear, I just, you know, I am not off. I just forced myself to be off today so that I can go and get chicken. So I don't mind going to get chicken today. I need chicken pepper soup and chicken stew, you understand?
So I am your chicken driver?
Of course, you have to take me to Ajman chicken market. Who are you? You have to drive me there. Are you okay? Oh, sorry guys, I forgot to say hi. Hello guys, how are you guys doing? Welcome to this small girl's channel. Please keep watching, always watch. Watch, we want to see 1 million subscribers, please.
I don't know what to say, guys.
Can you just drive us there? I don't want to change them for you, okay? Yeah, it's getting, please, on the AC. I think I can survive without the AC, but it's hot. I don't understand what is happening.
Are we not
supposed to be in winter? We're supposed to be in winter, right?
I don't know what to say, guys. But I have some crazy friends. You remember in one of my videos where I made the cook with me video, the one I cooked coconut rice? She's that crazy lady who called me very early in the morning.
Of course.
And told me to cook coconut rice for her.
I was just craving for coconut rice. I just have
crazy friends. So I don't know what to say at this point. Let me just drive her. Like I said in the intro, I don't have anything to do in Ajman. She's the one taking me to Ajman.
And of course, I need
she's
to take her to Ajman.
Commanding me to drive her to Ajman
of
so she
course.
Can buy chicken. Can
yes.
you imagine that? I even thought she has something very important to do, you know? Something very important,
please,
like
can
extremely
you on the
important.
AC, I'm getting
it
hot.
Will make noise. Endure, madam.
I'm getting hot, man.
Okay,
hot outside.
Let's go, guys. I'll take you guys along as we go.
Yeah, let's go there.
Thank you.
in 200 meters.
Guys, this is Ajman. We are already in Ajman, and this is how Ajman looks like.
Though I've been to Ajman, but I've not been to the chicken market. I think
it's your first time.
Yeah, my first time.
Really?
Yeah, of course. To the chicken market.
To travel.
I won't go to market with you ever again. Look at me. Look. She's not holding anything. Look. Imagine how I'm even tired. All my hands are bleeding.
So guys, this is how far you need to travel just to buy live chicken in Dubai.
Imagine, she's buying sweet corn.
Yes.
Why would she get fat?
Oh, corn makes you fat?
Of course.
Thank you, madam. I like my fat.
You are eating too much.
Oh, I should starve?
Of course.
Thank you, madam. So,
I won't come.
Oh, let me concentrate this woman. Guys, don't mind her. She talks too much.
I'm not going with you anymore, baby.
So this is how far you need to travel just to buy live chicken in Dubai. Otherwise, you keep eating frozen chicken and we are tired. I didn't buy, she bought.
Of course I did. It's necessary.
That's where we bought it from, over there. We bought a few chicken because they are not so big. Actually, she bought, I didn't buy. I just bought corn only from the vegetable section. So guys, that's the end of the road trip. Okay, we are going back home now, but I'm not sure I'll be able to record because my battery is low. I didn't bring any backup. So thank you for watching up till this moment, and please remember to subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you in another video. But say bye.
Bye guys.
Bye. See you.
See you.